Receive the blessing. Receive. Receive this. Touch your stomach. You are here. Where were you all along?
I was at home. At home.
Why were you not coming here? All along. The issue of doubting pastors becomes a problem to people like you. You hear me?
Yes.
Yes. Can you see, when you come here, God says, this man, he doubt pastors. It's not true.
It's true. It's true.
He doubt pastors. Now, I must tell him, because if I tell him, he will start to believe. He will question, how does this man knows I doubt pastors? You think pastors, all of them, they put people like this to speak with them? No. If someone lied to you there, someone cannot lie to you here. You hear me?
Yes.
So look at your life now. It's stagnation.
True.
You are trying to do this, you are trying to do this. Sometimes you feel like maybe money will come, nothing. You doubt pastors. You end up doubting what is genuine. If someone lied to you there, no one won't lie to you here. God says, I must pray for you to release you from this doubt. You hear me?
Yes.
And your life will start to change. Because you have got a heart. You always you are thinking, if I can get money, I will build a house.
True. True.
You want to build a house, you have got a cry, you want to build a house. Because you know where you come from. Things are very tough. So, but you are doubting, Pastor. I want to pray for you so that you see that we speak from God. And after I pray for you now, you will follow Charis.
Amen. Amen.
You will follow Charis.
Amen.
You will follow Charis.
Amen.
Are you ready to do that?
Amen.
So you will testify.
Amen.
There was issues of a baby.